What happened to you?
Just finishing my drink.
There's a fella coming down the road.
You want something, Mr. Evans?
Something I can do to help you?
You drove off my cattle.
You got them back, didn't you?
Yeah, well, it took me half a day's time.
Well, what's half a day's time worth to you?
Well, when I hire out a full day, I get $2.
I'll give you $2 for half a day.
All right, then that's what I'll settle for.
More for you.
What for?
For your boys. I used their time too, didn't I?
Now, if you don't mind, there's my cattle. You owe me two more for tiring out my cattle.
Two more for tired cattle. Now, is there anything else you want to get paid for?
I'll tell you, if it's all right with you, you can give me $2 extra for making me nervous.
Don't move.
It's the marshal. He's got a shotgun on you, Wade.
Put your hands up.
Ben!
Watch him.
I'll watch him.
Now, what good is all that? You know, he's only gonna come back with the others, and I'll go free. And you'll get shot.
Mister, we're gonna get you out of town so fast you won't touch ground. Come on. Over here. Sit down there. Here, take this.
Wait a minute. I helped out this far. Now I'm finished.
You're what?
I said I'm finished. I come into town on business. Look, my cattle's dying. I got to take care of them.
Dan, you're the best shot we got.
Well, that's not my job. I'm no deputy.
You are now. Every man here is a deputy.
Look, I was just coming into town to see Mac here, so don't mind helping out, but that's all. No, I can't spare the time, not unless I want to lose everything.
It won't make any difference. Mac, you watch him.
Can I talk to you a minute, Mac?
What's it about, Dan?
Well, it's a business thing, you know.
Sit down.